You take my advice, Mr. Revolution. When you feel you've gone to hell in a handbasket, and the world in which you dwell's no paradise,
I have some counsel I can give. You need but ask it. I'm so very glad to share this good advice. You've got to learn how not to be where you are. The more you face reality, the more you stop. So close your eyes and you can be a movie star. Why must you stay where you are? You've got to learn how not to see what you see. The slice of hell you call your life is harsh and mean. So why not lie me soundly on a movie screen? Why must you see?
Leading man.
A friend of yours?
I have never seen him before.
You sure? Look again.
Get him out of here. When he comes to, question him again. Not so nice this time.
Oh, I've seen this one around the yard. I think his name is What's the Matter. I told you not to look. Did you recognize him?
I wouldn't tell you if I did.
Well, darling, if I look like her, I'd wear a bag over my head, too.